A federal judge has blocked a joint venture between two leading private coal companies based in the St. Louis area. Last June, Peabody Energy and Arch Resources proposed combining the country's two most productive mines, which border each other in Wyoming. But the Federal Trade Commission argued that combining the two would hamper market competition. A judge sided with the FTC. Peabody's CEO released a statement saying they're deeply disappointed with the court's decision.